common friend's birthday party. Now he says we had an instant connection, but I can't be too sure.
The connection was instant. I saw her and it was boom.
We were in the same class for a while and it was in 12th we started dating.
We were lab partners and in that class we talked so much about it as much as we had not done in the past 3 years.
That would be me when I got this amazing job opportunity in Chennai.
He got into New York Film Academy. Should have seen the look on his face. Happy and guilty.
Most connected.
It's difficult to choose one instance, but...
Last August, I was motorcycling through Spiti and my friends had told me to keep my phone away, like no network at all. But one night, I was missing Nidhi very much and suddenly my phone rang, you know, it was Nidhi. That was a crazy moment. Turns out I had full network all this while. I always tell her that it's impossible to escape her and this Airtel ka network. So sometimes you don't really value these chotu things like connectivity. But turns out, it's a huge part.
I've never heard any good things about long-distance relationships.
I mean, a lot of friends told us that it won't work out, you know?
I wasn't worried about it at all. I always believed in us and that's what mattered the most.
But it's actually not so bad.
In fact, I'd say we feel closer now than ever before.
Kya bolu? Really not easy.
She really doesn't understand what I go through when she goes missing in action. Like, yaar, ek message to dal do.
People fight because phone nahi lag raha hota, yeah, you don't call enough. Even we have at times, but it's all about trusting your partner and seeing things from their perspective.
Sometimes we fall asleep while talking on the phone.
She would help me pick the right outfit on a video call.
We watch the same movie and get on a video call. And it might sound funny, but we feel like we are watching a pet movie. The smell of his hair.
She's hilarious in person. I miss that.
If I want to try a new restaurant with her, now we have to wait for months.
He used to take such amazing photos of me. Now he just takes lame screenshots of a video call.